What a sound. The Rossendale Male Voice Choir. As good as it gets when it comes to male voice choirs. Founded almost 100 years ago by the young Fred Tomlinson. He was a choir master and heart of the choir for 52 years, finally awarded an MBE. Within 2 years, the choir won its first trophy. That was the first of 76 and still counting. After the Second World War, the choir really gained momentum, winning a triple at High Stedford, which later became 5 wins. Concerts in cathedrals, radio stations, and numerous BBC broadcasts. In fact, the BBC even made a documentary in the 50s about the choir called Waters of the Irwell. Fred left a rich legacy of success. Invitations to concerts and competition in numerous countries in Europe followed. Let's look at 4 random members. Peter the Adventurer, with his camper van in Mongolia, driving the length of India in his tuk-tuk. Steve, the triathlete, who also likes outdoor swimming and walking. Michael, with his vintage bus company, who drives the choir to some of the gigs in a vintage bus.
And yes, it's me, Paul Heaton.
DJ, Mensa charity teacher, delivery driver for food bank. Flash mob. What a great idea. 5 pubs, 5 songs, and maybe 5 pints.
One, two, three. Three is going to come on my beat. Good. Let's split the room. Tenors and baritones. Tenor twos and basses. Ready, tenors, baritone. Ready, two, three.
One. One, two.
Sound is here, remember it's at the top of the head coming out down, lifting up. You want the soft palate raising here, Lily. And carry it onward, no moment to lose. If you want to drop down the octave, do that. No moment to lose. Whichever you want. From there, bass. Page one. We're all in unison. Come rise up early in the morning, no time I glad news. Faces, if you want to leave that off, please do. Mime it. I don't sing at the octave below. Mime it. I'd rather that than
early in the morning, no time I glad news.
Just leave it off. Ready, one, two, and now!
Come rise up early in the morning to tell the glad news!
And his son says to him, when he heard it, because I think he's tried to get Matthew a couple of times or two, he says to his dad, it's not natural for you to be able to sing like that.
Well, he gave me a lift home, because he parks the bus not far from where I am in Padiham, but the danger is if you've been on the pub evenings, or with, you know, into various pubs, you've got to time the last wee. and I'd forgotten how slowly you went up the hills and then down again. And I'm thinking, it must have taken half an hour to get from Rossendale.
I think his bus has got an automatic drain at the back, so
you're
not really.
Now you're telling me. You're okay. Festival. We sang 25 years ago, I think, in the Morecambe Festival, which used to be a big event in Morecambe, lots of choirs.
Yeah.
And you had to have 40 members to sing in this particular section. Okay. So we turned up in the morning and somebody had phoned in sick. And we had 39. But the bus driver had a blazer just like ours. So we got in the same colour tie as us. And we walked on the stage, marched on the stage like this. Adjudicators went, what to do? Yeah, 40. Bus driver stood on the back row and then ducked down like this. And we won. We won the festival with a bus driver on the back.
Wow.
But we had a fantastic case, must be 20 years ago now, where a guy joined the choir. And his first night, he said, I think I'm a top tenor. So we sat him in the top ten. And afterwards we said, we think you're struggling for some of the top notes. Try the seconds next week. Next week, he says, the tenor. He said, well, I'm struggling a bit with this. And the second tenors weren't very keen on him. So they said, well, I think the baritone's the right place for you, mate. So they put him in the baritone's third week. And it's quite, the baritone, to be fair, is quite a difficult part because it's the inner parts of the harmonies.
Keep that clicking.
Yeah. Sorry. And I was going to say, it's a very difficult part. Doesn't mean they always get it right. But and it's a difficult part.
Quantity,
he couldn't manage the baritones. Week four, he tries the basses. Week five, he's gone.
There's one piece that we do. He introduced it as from the newbies. Open the gates and seize the day. And what happens? The bass and baritone look to the tenors. So they open the gates and seize the day. So we open the gates and seize the day. And we echo what they do. Yeah. And then you can just see the faces crumple and go, shit, they've got it wrong. We're singing the wrong. Seize the dragon. Who sees the dragon? Kill them. What are we killing now?
You get a Monday night and it's chucking it down outside and it's dark and it's cold. You still put your coat on. You get in the car. Go around to rehearsal, and then once you start singing, it's brilliant.
But well, that's our strapline, isn't it? It's for the joy of singing.
Yeah,
I could sing.